Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We are on episode number 214. And what's happening? What's going on? I just did an update and things are a little strange. My sound card is acting the fool. Okay, so we just finished the rooftops here. Rim's looking cool as ever. And something occurred to me while I was away. I do have... Let me just go to our site of grace here. Let's see which one was it that I wanted to go to. Not that one. I think this one. Something occurred to me. And that is that we have... This isn't the right one that I wanted to go to, but that's fine. We'll just go here for a minute. In our chest, we have... coated claws, I think they're called. Let's find them here. There they are. Cipher Pata, which also complements what we're striving for here. So I thought about it, and I'm like, probably be a good idea to try that. And then the other thing is, this katana only needs a 23 intelligence. So we're pretty close to trying this guy out and seeing how it's going to be. We can use some of these other ones, obviously. This one you guys are already aware of. I just put it away. Right. So let me just see something. Obviously, it's going to be less damage. But this is a fist weapon that has the similar properties, which could be a cool complement to what we're doing here. I haven't used Reduvia in a long time, so let's see if we can upgrade these things. Okay. We're going to go visit Hugh. After I take a drink of water. That's better. Alright. Nope. Yep. Let's see what we got. Because we got some runes to spend, well, too. Yeah, whatever. Come on. Strength and armament. Alright, we can. We need Somber Smithing Stone 6, which we have. Now we need Somber Smithing Stone 7. Well, that didn't really... that was kind of uneventful. At least we got one. And then the other thing... I don't know, maybe. I would really like to get Corey and Trevor going again. And the Rock Pile. And Sunnyvale. And Julian. But I don't know. I can't do anything there. Okay, so let's figure out what we're going to do. Whoops. Going back to Laendell. And I want to find... I think it's not that one, no. It's inside here. Now, why did I have that there? We should look at it, but... I'm looking for a specific site of grace that is by that, Omen Killer. That is inside... That's a sanctuary. I don't think that's where I want to go. I don't think that's it. I thought it was that one. Maybe it's this one. East Capital Rampart. That's with Bach. So I know it's not that one. I thought for sure it was that one. But I guess we could try this one. Let's try this. And actually looking at it at the map, I think this is the one that I'm looking for. Because I want to see if I can kill... Yeah, this is the one. I want to kill that Omen Killer. First, let's wait until morning. Yep, good. Okay. So, Bob. Let's put on this guy again. Oh, I don't want that. I'll just hold on to it for a hot minute. Oh, I do need to change out my glintstone for ice. So let me do that. Yeah. All right, cool. Okay, so the Omen Killer. I thought I saw him over here. There he is. No, that's the top of a building, you dummy. I need to get... I know... Hold on. He's on one of these sides, I remember. Okay, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Maybe it's down here further. Oh, goody. I remember this part. But now that I got this BA weapon, I'm not as worried about it. I think he was down... Where the heck is this guy? Where's the Joker at? Okay. Yeah, big deal. Okay, what I got? No, not that. You bite me. All right. And you, my friend, you can take some of this. All right. Maybe another one. Okay, maybe another one. Okay, I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Okay. You punk. Okay, I guess I still have to be careful if I'm gonna be an idiot. Which makes sense. All right, well, let's go do that again and get our runes. Now we have a goal. Now we have a goal. All right. Yep, nope. Hey, thanks. At least they're right here. Okay, let's try that again. Are you just waiting for me there? Okay. And I know I got your buddy there, woken up, also. What hit me? BS. Ow! Oh, those archers are the freaking worst. All right, we're going around the bend. Going around the bend. See you, Eddie. Bye. Now, I don't think that's the archer. I could be wrong. What's this guy doing? He's just like, hey, where'd my buddies go? Did I take all them out already? I don't see anybody else. Anybody else dead? Where's that guy at? That Omen Killer. Okay, there's a well I want to check out too. It sounded like there were some albinorix down there, whimpering. Man, am I tripping? Where is this guy at? I thought for sure. I thought for sure I saw him around here. But maybe not. I don't think I can get in here, right? No, that's a big dough that I don't have the right to open. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Right, so this is where we went up and jumped up and around. And we thought we could get on the other side, but we didn't need to. And then this. We can descend. I don't want to right now, but that's good to know. We need to go down here. Okay. I hear some monsters lurking about. Where's this fool at? All right, well, we've never been here. Nice, we got a somber six. Too bad that wasn't a seven. It's too bad. Dang it. Such a sad sound. Okay, there's a drop, so we definitely want to go down there. Is he on this side, maybe? Things that make you go, Well, there's the well. Wait, is that him? No. I thought he was standing in the shadow there. Actually, it is him. I think that is him. No, Rick, that's a barrel. Okay, well, something nasty's down there. I can hear how nasty it is. That's the Albinoric, I believe. And that's a well. Yep, we can definitely go down there. I just saw that. Okay, so let's go then. Let's fill up our blue Kool-Aid. Oh, I should have balanced our flasks also. Okay. Oh, jeez! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, Louise! Louise, help me! Wow, that was terrifying. Still terrifying. Okay, a little less terrifying now. Oh my gosh. Guys, I was like... Oh, look at those little tiny albinorics. It's such a pitiful sound. Now I'm like, that's a horrifying sound. Because I've now got trauma. Albinoric blood clot. That makes sense. Makes a lot of sense what... happened there. Okay, we're gonna go back down. I'm gonna actually put a thing. And by thing, I mean that. And it just went away, didn't it? Nope, it's good. Is it? Nope, it did. It went away. Stupid thing. Stay thing. About there-ish. Okay, good. Now we need to go around Albinoric Town and see what there is going on around here. I just thought that Omen Killer was here. I was told there would be Omen Killers. But there are none. Okay, let's get this drop. Unless, am I tripping? I mean, there's... this level looks kind of alike everywhere. So, anyway. Let's get this. Smithing Stone 5. And then some Albinorics down there, which is going to be a good time. But up. I like to stay on the high ground if I can. Because I can see better. Oh, there's stuff in there I haven't seen yet. Okay, let's go in there. And there's some more over here. Man, I haven't done a lot of this area, huh? There he is. There's that dickhead. Hey, buddy. Ow. Wow. That's rude. Ah, son of a biscuit, that hits hard. Oh, okay. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well, at least we know where he's at now. So we've got a goal. That guy hits like a truck. No, I don't want that. Actually, let's try this on. We're going to do something different here. We going to do something different. We going to try and get our boys up. Let's see if it makes any different. Okay, so, not the most attractive suit of armor. Okay. Am I heavy? I am, I bet. Yep, I am. Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be heavy? Well, we know we want that. These things are nice, but not necessary. We want one of these to get our poise up for show. Now what's our poise? 50. Why is it... Oh, I see. How is it going downward when I take it off? Oh, I don't know what's going on there. Okay, so we want poise, and we want that, and we want probably... Retrieve favor, okay. No gloves, no bow, none of that. Now we want this guy. So now we're medium with this loadout. And we have our poise of 60. So let's see if that will help us at all in this fight against this jerk face. And also, let's change up our flath. We're going to do 8 and 5. Let's do 6 and 7. So we just wanted to flip-flop it by one. Okay. We moving and grooving, and everybody's moving. Everybody's moving, moving. Please don't leave me to remain here in the waiting room. Okay. Now there's gonna be a guy over here. Nope. Absolutely not, my friend. You suck. Alright, we're gonna go around him. If we can. I don't remember if we can or not. I hear somebody. I don't want to get surrounded. Okay, this seems like a safer bet. And over here is where he was. Okay, here we go. Suck it. There's the other one. There's the bow guy. Oh, hey. Golden Renee, thanks for that. Can they not? This is gonna feel good. Yeah. All right, we still need to be careful. Yeah. Okay. Good. That worked out well. So that's the well right there. And we were walking this way, and then I think we came over and jumped up over here, and I think he's over here, right? Oh, hey, there's a ladder to a bell. I don't know if we did that one. Now, the Omen Killer was around here somewhere. Now, there's Albinorix down there, so I still want to be careful. I was heading over here. I'm like, oh, hey, there he is. So I kind of want to find him. That's him right there. Somebody gonna get Gary Laserized for breakfast. Okay. Can I? No, I can't. Damn it. That's okay. Can we go around here? Okay, right here. We're gonna come up the ladder. Oh, hi. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Ah, crap. Hear rats or something? Sounds like rats. Probably in the sewers. No, not those. These. Okay. Good. And we'll take a... I'll shoot him with the Gary Laser Eyes. Get him down and get his attention here. Oh, or just one shot him. That's nice. Oh, there's a Site of Grace! Oh.
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome. We're right here. That's awesome. Lionel's helm and Lionel's armor. Deathbed dress. Okay, we'll take a look at that. Lionel. Who's Lionel? Wrought iron helm with a distinctive large brim, worn by Lionel the Lionhearted. When the chivalrous, dauntless knight met Fia, who had been driven from her home, he declared himself to be her father. Oh, isn't that sweet? Okay, where's this jerk at? Because I know he's out here. There he is. There's that jerk right there. Damn it. Oh, dude, he went right through it. That is BS, man. Bye. Omen smirk mask. That is a nasty mask. Let's see what that gives us. Mask with long, hideously twisted horns worn by the Omen Killers. It increases strength. Bears the smirking face of an elder twisted in wicked delight. The visage is carved in the image of evil spirits that haunt the Omen in their nightmares. Wow. That's horrible. We need to get our runes up in here. Smithing Stone 6. Okay. Oh, we gotta kick it down somehow. That ladder. Where are our runes at? Right here? Good. Good, 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 good. How many do we got? Quite a bit. Quite a bit. Okay, okay, let's, Debop, let's go and heal up here a minute. Let's touch that other thing over here. Summoning pool is now functional. Great. Is he back? Shit, he's back. I'm gonna die again. Yep, dead. Okay. I didn't know that he would be back, but that's okay. I'll kill him again. Then we'll go down the well. And first I need to get my runes. Yeah, I know. You see me. I know you see me. Oh, no, you don't. Really? All right. Well, let's see how you like some Gary Laser Eyes for breakfast. Okay. How do I get up there? I wonder how I get up there. I don't know. Who knows? Not this gray worm. All right, let's go to the well and see what's down there. If I can find it on my beacon chart. I could probably... Oh, there's a rat. And go down here. What up? Hi, rat. Wow, it takes two hits to kill that rat. Okay, that's incredible. Golden Rune 1. Haven't found one of those in a while. I feel like I've been here before. In fact, I know I have, because I was like, why am I going to go into the creepiest place and there were all those hands? Yeah, no. We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that. We just want to get up into the well. Alright, now there's a big dude in there. Don't forget. So we're just going to go up the ladder. Okay, go up the ladder. And then... we're on the wrong side again. Things that make you go... Well, did I do this yet? I think I did, didn't I? Yes. Okay. I'm not sure how I get on the other side without fast traveling at this point. Okay, so let's see if we go down further, maybe there's another way up and around. There probably is. I'm almost certain of it. Unless we can just jump on this stuff. Maybe. Can we jump up on this? We can. We can jump up on this here. Kim it. Okay, whatever. Well, let's not die. Let's be smart about it at least. All right, let's go around this way. I think through here is where we can get. What was that? Oh, it's you. Ow. Punk. You're a punk. Right. Golden Great Shield. Okay. Alright, so we've got to be... Let's see. Beacon's over here. Okay. So there's going to be some Albinarchs trying to rush us, I'm sure. There's the beacon. We got to go up there somehow. There's stairs, okay. There's stairs here as well. Probably these stairs would be better? I don't know. Oh, right. There are these jerks in here. Let's try the other stairs. I know I'm going the opposite direction that I want to go. And that really didn't do any good at all. Okay, well, shoot. I guess I can fast travel back to this here. Let's do that. Now, as long as we don't rest, we don't have to kill those things again, right? Is that true or false? We shall find out. Let's just take a peek over the railing here and see. No, it's false. I gotta kill those guys again. I'm getting sick of killing them guys. Killing them guys. Let's, see how much we need to level here. We are at 55, right? We can level up for another 30. I bet you we can do that with one of them fancy runes that we got. Let's see. I'm sick of having to chase my runes around. If you hadn't understood that, probably one of these goes rune 5. Let's see. Oh, yeah. That should be plenty. That should be plenty. Yeah, we're good. We said we were going to get intelligence up to 20. And now we've done that. Okay, so I was thinking about respecking. And maybe this is a stupid move, but maybe taking some arcane away and putting it into endurance, because I think that's why I can't carry as much. I don't know if that's like helpful against damage resistance or what, but anywho, yeah, let's go into this well. I'm sick of fighting these guys though. I mean, I'm just going to be completely honest with you. Alright. It's one of these jerks here. Got him. Then his buddies right here. Yep. Okay, lick my bum sack. Okay. Lick my bum. As I was saying. Come over here so I can fight you easier. Come on. Now lick my bum sack. And lick my bum sack one more time. Oh, no, don't kill me! Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, he's gonna totally kill me! It's fine if he did, because I don't have that many runes, but like, come on. We're trying to not be total noobs here. It was because I was so cocky. You know, that's why that happened like that. You know it, and I know it. Everybody knows it. Okay. Oh! I could cheese. Yep. Nope. Ah, dang. That hurts so bad. It hurts so bad. Why do you make it hurt so bad? Stop it, Daddy. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. All right. We got to get away from him and heal. Get our heal on. Oh, boy. There's another one. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, we're just going to get pwned. We're getting pwned. Okay. All right. This is not going well. At all. That's how it's supposed to go. Okay, well, at least we get a decent amount of runes for that nonsense. I almost want to redo it, but I'm not going to. Okay, so there is the well that we've been looking for. And that's down there is where the Albinoric fist fight is. So let's see. Yeah, let's just jump on this roof and then do some Albinoric cleanup. You can't target him. That's interesting. Okay, there's one dead. There's another one. I guess they're not technically aggroed, right? That's the issue. Oh, I've never seen their gross teeth before. That was nasty. Or the rest of yous. There were three. Where is the third? He's gonna scare the crap out of me, I just know it. Alright, well. Is that him? No. Alright, who cares about him? We're going down. Okay. Let me guess, this is locked. Hidden path ahead. Oh, I can actually open it. Amazing. Squeaky. Rune arc. Nice. Can I open this one? No. Okay. What's in here? A ladder? See a drop over there. Is that a rope? Oh, it's just water. Lots of rats in the... Oh yeah, lots of them. Oh, for crying out loud, Grey Worm. Ow! You little dexterous bugger. disgusting. Right? Poison bone darts. Alright. Okay, what'd that say? Suffering ahead. Okay. Alright. Probably right. Subterranean shunning grounds. Aha! Okay. There's two trolls. One there. Oh, geez. He isn't even caring about my bombs here. But I mean, neither am I, really. Clearly, he's resistant. I'll have to make some more. I think we could probably take them, right, guys? Oh, that was stupid. That was dumb. That was really stupid. Okay. That's fine. So we made it to the subterranean shunning grounds. Oh, we're way over. So we're going to say bye for now, and I'll see you in the next one, I hope. We're going to have to go down into the subterranean shunning grounds and see what's going on down there. And then hopefully there will be a site of grace. Bye.